Swiggity swag, what's in the bag? This is Frederick Gaming coming at ya! We're back in Mordor again for yet again another great episode. This is Shadow of War. For everyone that's just joining, welcome. Welcome to the channel. If you guys want, subscribe. I post videos at least once a day. I try to go twice, but you know, sometimes personal things happen. But in last episode, we took over a fort in this area. And I think today I'm going to take you guys along for a online vendetta, and then we're going to wiggle our way down to one of the ringwraiths or Nazgul missions that we do. And I think that'll encompass it. But without further ado, let's go ahead and get into it. That's what I was going for, shit. That was lucky. There's a bunch of things just chilling here. That's like four of them right there. Oh, a mystic. Ooh. Oh, there's still one left. Let's go. Ooh. Yeah. Okay. Old Rock the Lucky Shot. Let's go.
Few boat.
That is perfect.
To get the war chief's attention.
Okay, bonus. Kill 5 enemies while mounting. Ooh. Okay, just gimme. Damage enemies to gain might. Okay. Wait, there's a. You're not gonna retreat too much. Don't retreat. There we go. Poisoned his ass. I just want your freaking stuff. Just die. There, gosh.
Knock him off. The rotten ground, is it? Coward talk, yes.
I'm gonna kill him. Did I lose? I did. Oh well, no biggie. All right, and here we go. We're gonna try it again.
I will teach you the meaning of the word savage.
Okay, and here we go again, guys. Another online vendetta bonus, ledge brutalized kills, okay. One. What do I just have to kill the savages, right? Escape to where? this another brutalized kill? No. There we go. Got him. I got the bonus objective now, so I can just kill the savages. Cool. Okay, this is gonna be a little difficult. I have to. Okay, I'm gonna kill you right now.
Gonna make you
couldn't see. Ooh, wait. I'm not doing something right. Going to use an execution. There we go. Oh yeah, no, I'm not dealing with any of you. Now. Use an execution to kill an online vendetta target. Oh, okay. So it's really only just the one. What? I need to get some elf shot. Oh god. not dealing with you. You're a vault breaker, but I gotta... Alright, he's dead. Okay, there he goes. I just have to execute him now. I'm really hoping he's not execution proof, because that would suck. Okay, he is damaged by execution. No chance. Oh god. I can't go down to him. Enraged by burning, fireproof, and poison proof. So. There you go. Stab him.
I claim you as Martin Ranger. With a sizzling brand, I'll mark you as property forever.
So I have to freeze him. Ow. Not what I wanted to do. You're fireproof. How are you able to do that? That's not what I wanted to do. Why did you do that? Sucks. Okay, I couldn't go down with him. No, I don't care about you. Ow. No chance, right? Okay. There, got him. Whew. And I got my sword upgraded. That's how you do it, people. And look at all of that. 2550, yeah. What did we get? I guess we should have opened our spoils first. It's a level 28 sword and a level 27 cloak. No, I'm not worried about any of that. So, I guess I should show you guys the army. I have been doing a little bit of farming, you could say. Yeah, no. Got most of the stuff taken care of. Ooh. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I also have this as a thingamajig. So, let's go do this mission real quick.
It is time we attacked this chosen problem at its source.
The closer we get, the closer we come to facing their master.
Oh, yeah. Let's go. Ithriel has discovered the location of the Nazgul ritual. Disrupt it to prevent the Nazgul from creating more chosen. That'll be a great thumbnail.
So that's how the Chosen are created. I thought it'd be more festive.
The Nazgul is entirely focused on the ritual. This is the perfect time to strike.
Archers cover the approach.
Stealth dominate archers.
Wise to eliminate
what?
Them quietly.
I have to stealth dominate three archers.
Did you
do it? I'm not even going to go for the bit of bonus. It didn't even register. Like, I don't understand it.
For that is your destiny. You must know this. We will never stop. Not with the Chosen. And not with you.
Can I just kill you, Nazgul? Wow, they're only level 18. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna rock them.
As we are remade.
But we're gonna stretch it out.
Last one to get in a hit. Each last.
Right. Out.
Yeah.
the other one. You're gonna stay and fight with me. Come on. If I could actually see what I'm doing, that'd be great. Come on. You crackheads?
Well fought. But this was not the last ritual, and it will not be the last fight.
Yeah. We gained skill point.
The effects of our victory will be far-reaching. We've seized the initiative. Now they are forced onto the defensive.
Back an enemy into a corner, eh? Usually when they become the most dangerous.
Alright, let's go unlock our skill, and I think that'll end the episode then, guys. What haven't we unlocked already? I think I want that. That way, even when we do have full might, it won't completely do it. Alright. Let's look at our inventory. We unlocked quite a lot. Yep, I think we can delete it. A new bow? Nope. And a new hood. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Alright, do we have anything else here that we might need to do next time? Online Vendetta, but other than that, I think we're good. Alright guys, well with that, I'm going to go ahead and end the episode. Thank you guys so much for hanging out. If you guys would be so kind as to subscribe and hit that bell notification so you don't miss an upload, it'd mean the world to me. Until then guys, I'll catch you guys later. This is FredrickGaming, signing off.